What about Ulster Hall?
Ulster Hall is going to be a big thing for me because I used to go there when I was a kid and watch other bands play, you know, like Cream and people like that, and The Who, and a lot of Irish bands as well. And it was always like the place to headline, you know, the sort of home of rock and roll for Belfast, if you like.
Into Ulster Hall was loaded the 32 tons of specialized equipment needed to transform a turn-of-the-century town hall into state-of-the-art rock and roll theater. Belfast had warmly welcomed Gary Moore, but signs of trouble shared the streets. Armed patrols are part of the pain that never goes away. Belfast is a city always on guard, and this tension is reflected in Gary Moore's music.
This one's called Wishing Well. Take off your hat, kick off your shoes.
In confusion, them, there's only one solution. We'll
because he's a...
Saints, avenge before my eyes.
the technology.
We'll be right back.
show him we'll be rocking. The greatest guitar player this country's ever produced.
Thank you. Thank you.
feel that I'm still learning all the time, and I feel that I haven't really reached the peak of my playing. I think I've still got a long way to go. I try not to compare myself too much to other guitar players. I think that's something you do more when you start out, and you know, you can be the musician's musician anytime just by being technically better, and you can sit in a room and no one will ever hear of you except for the musicians. At the end of the day, it's the kids on the street that I'm really trying to reach.
We'll be right back.
Peace out.